Hello students, good morning. How are you all? Hope all are fine. Now we are going to see chapter 4, nouns, gender and number. What do you mean gender now? Gender, either it can be female, male, or it can be a neuter or common gender. So there are four types of gender. Gender includes the state of being male or female. So we are going to see now nouns, gender and numbers. Standard 7. Nouns, gender and number. Gender is in noun is classified into four types. First is masculine gender, that is male, feminine gender, that is female, common gender, and common gender means female or male, both, okay, together. Then neuter gender, that is things, okay, which has got no life. First we'll see masculine gender. It refers to the male sex of a person or animal, that is boy, man, bull, poet, manservant, etc. That means it always comes to the man side. And then feminine gender. It refers to the female sex of a person or animal. That is girl, woman, cow, hen, poetess, etc. That means everything will come to the girl and woman side. Common gender. It refers either male or female gender of a person or animal. That is child, student, friend, animal, teacher, dancer, etc. Neuter gender. It refers to an inanimate object, that is box, okay, box, book, table, pen, stone, which has got no life. That is called neuter gender. Ways of forming the feminine nouns: by adding the suffixes to the masculine, actor, actress, then instructor, instructress, traitor, traitress, conductor, conductress. Next, by changing the prefix or suffix to of a compound word: grandfather, grandmother, he got, she got, landlord, landlady, man servant, maid servants, milkman, milkmaid, cock sparrow, hen sparrow. Okay, that means male and female. Now here they have given some more examples. Okay, this is the chart. They have given some more examples, but directly we will go to exercise number 4.8. I will just explain 5 sentences. Rest all you can do it as a homework. Rewrite the following sentences changing the gender of the nouns and the corresponding links. But she could be insufferable at times, so she will become he. That means, but he could be insufferable at times. So like this we have to change the gender. Where there is a girl, we have to put boy. Where there is a boy, we have to put girl. Slowly many of the girls began sketching her help in mathematics. So slowly many of the boys began sketching his, okay, sketching his help in mathematics. Next, Miss Sen found her subdued over lunch, but decided not to ask anything. So Mr. Sen, okay, Miss Sen becomes Mr. Sen, found him subdued over lunch, but decided not to ask anything. Next, a king must have a coat, a queen must have a coat. The lion had never seen a camel, so the lioness had never seen the she camel. Okay, so I have explained you 5. Rest all you can do it as a homework. Now nouns, numbers. Read the following sentences. Keep the table ready for the guest. Keep the tables ready for the guest. That means numbers. Increase the number, decrease the number. So table becomes tables. In sentence, the noun table and the guest stands for one thing and one person respectively. Therefore, when the noun stands for one person or one thing or animal or place, it is used to be in the singular number. In sentence, the nouns tables and guest stand for more than one thing and person respectively. Therefore, when the noun stands for more than one person, thing, animal or pair, place, it is said to be in the plural number. That means many numbers. rules for rule forming plurals by adding s to nouns: boy, boys; girl, girls; dog, dogs; pencil, pencils; kitchen, kitchens; cat, cats. By adding es to nouns ending in s: sh, ch, and x: boxes, box, boxes; brush, brushes; bus, buses; then trench, trenches; church, churches; tax, taxes. Okay, by adding es to nouns ending in o: buffalo, buffaloes; echo, echoes; hero, heroes; potato, potatoes; volcano, volcanoes. Okay, exceptions to this rule: piano, pianos; photo, photos; solo, solos; ratio, ratios. Okay, dynamo, dynamo; then stereo, stereos. By changing the endings f and fe to v and adding es: knife, knives; life, lives; leaf, leaves. Okay, shelf, shelves; wife, wives; thief, thieves. Then exceptions to this rule: drop, drops; proof, proofs; roof, roofs; brief, briefs. By changing the ending y and adding is: army, armies; baby, babies; city, cities; lady, ladies; pony, ponies; story, stories. Exceptions to this rule: day, days; play, plays; story, stories. By adding s to the principal word of compound noun: passerby, passerby; passersby; son-in-law, sons-in-law; commander-in-chief, commanders-in-chief; stepdaughter, stepdaughters; milkmaid, milkmaids. By changing the vowels in the middle of the or formation of a new word: foot, feet; goose, geese; tooth, teeth; ox, oxen; child, children; man, men. Next, some irregular plurals: analysis, analysis; formula, formulae; axis, axis; index, indices; radius, radii; crisis, crisis; basis, basis; monsieur, monsieurs; terminus, termini. Okay, now there is exercise 4.b, so I will only tell you 5, rest all you can do as a homework. Rewrite the following sentence in changing the number of the nouns and the corresponding links. The teachers, okay, teachers is a plural. The teachers had liked the respectful, intelligent girl from the beginning. So the sentence will change as a: teachers will become a teacher. The teacher had liked the respectful, intelligent girls. Okay, it was girl, so it will become girls from the beginning. Next, a king must have a court. Kings must have court. Here now we are not going to change the gender. Here we are changing only the number. If it is a singular, we are making it a plural. If it is a plural, we are making it as a singular. The camel followed the fox. The camels followed the foxes. When the travelers reached the forest, they were all tired and hungry. When the traveler reached the forest, he was all tired and hungry. Go and get me some food. Go and get us some food. So dear children, I have explained you 5 sentences. Rest all you can do as a homework. Thank you.